Welcome to one of War Thunder's training areas. Here, you will learn how to control your vehicle. Begin moving forward. Follow the waypoints to the firing area. Right corner, you can see a mini-map which shows your tank as an arrow. It also shows the position of your enemies and allies as icons. Your opponent this time, a training target, is the red icon on the map. You can see several markers on the screen. The cursor, which the turret of your tank follows, the marker indicating the direction of the tank cannon, and the crosshairs that shows where the tank shell will hit. Take into consideration that the mouse aiming cursor is not a gun sight and only serves to help you turn the tank turret in the right direction. If you want to hit the enemy tank, wait for the turret to turn towards the opponent. Align the crosshair with the target. It will change color when it is over the opponent. And move the wait until the tank turret finishes rotating and the switch to gunner view. You can use the aim assist indicator in the center of the screen. It turns red if the current shell cannot pierce the armor. Depending on your target's armor thickness, the aim assist indicator changes to vary. One of the best ways to destroy a tank is to put its crew out of action. Move the reticule over the central area of the tank. Now, fire at the fighting compartment on the tank.
On target!
When a shell penetrates armor, the X-ray window appears in the top right corner. This shows which parts of the tank and which crew members took damage. The enemy tank is considered destroyed if it has no crew members remaining inside. Great! If there was any crew in this vehicle, they would be in big trouble. Now, switch to third-person view. Another effective way of destroying, or at least most armored vehicles have their engines at the rear. Continue by moving the reticule onto the rear of the indicated tank. Now, switch to gunner view and fire at the tank engine.
It serves him right!
If the engine, ammo rack, or fuel tanks inside the tank are damaged, this may cause an explosion or start a fire. Good job! Move on to... Now, you have to complete a real combat assignment. Capture and hold a strategic point. You can see a marker above the capture point. If the marker is white, this means that the point is currently neutral. Move to the capture zone. Thank you. checkpoint, you must drive into the capture zone. Your tank has reached the indicated point, but you can't capture the zone while it still has enemy vehicles in it. Destroy the enemy tank. Destroyed the enemy, and now you can capture the zone. Wait for the marker to turn blue, and for a message to appear, notifying you that you have captured the zone. The capture zone's marker has turned blue. Capturing strategic points is one of the main methods of winning the battle. Captures more strategic points than the other team, the enemy team begins to lose points. Victory is achieved when the enemy team loses all its points. So, always try to keep control of the strategic zones.
forces have captured a zone.
Victory is near. All gunners, hold your fire.
Sank.
gunners are searching for airborne and surface targets. Gunners are searching for airborne targets.
Threat in the air!
Ship has been torpedoed.
The enemy ship sank.
Gunners are searching for airborne and surface targets.
captured a zone.
Torpedoed.